We don't have a strict protocol that we should follow in this meet because it is an entirely a tour meet, as well as we wanted to make it very simple so that we can have other programs and enjoy as much as possible. Ample demonstrations to all students of 1918 batch who have attended this wonderful meet. So, those who have not attended, they will love them. This is the first time they take us across the sea. So, really, we all should be very proud of 1918 batch for having such a wonderful meet. So, best of them all, long in Chemco and long in 1918 batch.
Thank you.